Ja.
I'm right here, John.
Hey, Cole, how long do you think she's been in labor?
I think maybe it's ready to go.
Copy that. If you want to start trying to work the host out, I'll be right out.
Yeah, no problem. Only one
only one hoof?
Yeah. Did you try?
Yes.
But
okay, it's alive.
Yeah?
Maybe.
No, I can't.
Her shoulder's
in there. Like this?
Yeah.
Pull it.
Dig up, Scotty.
Good job!
Oh, what the heck is going on here?
Oh my gosh.
It's all right. We'll work with that later.
Can we
push it back in?
Yeah.
Would you say, Flavio?
Can you hold it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right.
The baby's all right.
Call Dr. Beth.
Okay. I don't have a phone. Anybody have a phone?
I have one in my pocket.
Okay.
I believe that might be her uterus.
Hey, Dr. Beth, it's Molly. How are you? Do you have a second? So, Lamb just gave birth, and it was a big baby, and it was hard for us to get it out. And whenever she did, like, it looked like her whole uterus, her insides flopped outside. Have you ever seen that before? So we pushed him back in, but she's still pushing. So it's back in, so now should we just watch it? Okay, sounds good. She's licking the baby, and the baby appears to be good.
Boy.
Girl.
Okay,
girl.
Thank you.
All right. Okay. There we go.
This is an important part of the process, is their bonding technique. So if she doesn't start doing this, then it's going to be a long haul for us, because it means we'll have to give her a lot of bottle feeding.
Oh.
Thank you.